We are beginning tonight with a great event in baseball underway at Jack's Park in Monterey. It is the 19th annual Bronco League World Series. This year, there are three international teams. Opening ceremonies got underway this evening, and then the action. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is there. She's live with the big kickoff. Brittany?
Hi, Dan. Hi, Aaron. Well, out of 600 Bronco All-Star teams in the nation, the top seven are here in Monterey, along with the top three international teams. And the competition's pretty much what they expected. Tough.
It's awesome. I mean, we were just in like a little town, and then all of a sudden we won two tournaments, and now we're in California playing in the World Series.
For Nolan Schaefer, the Bronco World Series is about having fun, but bottom line?
Well, I hope to win it, of course.
The 12-year-old from Evansville, Indiana, isn't the only player who came to the big show to win.
Gonna win the championship.
That's a big promise, but for this Puerto Rican team, it may be one they can follow through on.
We haven't lost one game yet.
The team is one of three international teams playing in this year's Bronco World Series. They're dealing with the language difference.
On Celia, 11 days. We understand it, we just can't speak it.
And there's one thing all the out-of-town teams are adapting to.
How about the weather?
Big difference.
This is cold right now. We're used to the last few months being 95 to 100 degrees and the heat index anywhere from 105 to 110.
But for David Gillum, it's not so much about where he is, but what he's going to do.
I just want to make an impact and to the Western Branch community, you know, to tell them we're here to play, to make it to the top.
Even when paybacks are in order.
My manager over here, when he was doing the interview, I pied him, and I guess this is payback, apparently.
Paybacks, apparently. Well, Salinas played tonight. We're talking about all these teams from other places, but Salinas played tonight. That game got over not too long ago, even though the place looks a little deserted now. That got over just after 10:30. They lost probably the best game of the day to Evansville, Indiana. That one, 10-5. Dan, Aaron.
Well, just to keep it consistent, we've got a little payback for you too, Brittany. Here we go. Just kidding.
Oh, God.
You did her. You had her going there.
I had her going there for a minute. She thought she was Rupert Murdoch. Thanks, Brittany. If you want to head out to the ballpark, admission is $8 for adults, $6 for kids. Friday's first pitch at 2:30. Miami plays Taiwan.